was a coordinated effort between agents from nearly two dozen local agencies. The sting went down inside a Motel 6 off I-80 in West Des Moines.
That undercover operation taking place March 17th. Agents with the Mid-Iowa Narcotics Enforcement Task Force using a room with the motel's cooperation.
Part of their task, not only to enforce drug laws, is also to curb prostitution. So they take that job very seriously, and it is a growing problem.
The sting happening at a time when Des Moines was on a national stage hosting rounds 1 and 2 of the NCAA tournament. But investigators telling us the two are not connected.
We did observe an uptick in the number of postings being made.
Mike Ferjak is the state's leading human trafficking expert. He says large spectator events drive up human trafficking concerns. Ferjak tracked a 40% increase in trafficking crimes the NCAA weekend.
Innocent victims are being brought into our state to be victimized. For the profit of others.
The Dallas County sting, however, not necessarily a hunt for human traffickers. Ferjak says the two crimes are oftentimes falsely interchanged.
In a human trafficking situation, I've yet to meet a victim that signed up knowingly that this was going to happen to them.
Six people taken directly to the Dallas County Jail on this. The others issued police citations and court hearing dates. You can find a list of those arrested on our KCCI mobile app. Shayna?